Today I'm checking out El Estepario Siberiano doing a drum cover from Animals as Leaders. Let's do it. My God. Just when I thought he couldn't get any better, he does stuff like this. Yes. It's so technical. The ghost notes in there. Oh man. With the stick trick. Do I have any Animals as Leaders fans? Amazing band. And if so, let me know what your favorite song by them is. Amazing cymbal catch. Wow. I mean, this dude is the god of drums. The groove father. He's the chosen one. Those drums are mic'd up so well. It's perfect. It couldn't get any better. Those feet. It's so tight, like, it sounds like it's MIDI drummed in. As if it's fake, but I know it's not. He's that good. Wow. By the way, if you all like this content, make sure to like and subscribe. It helps me out tremendously. Just in awe. I don't even know what to say. I would definitely argue that he is the best drummer alive right now. Let me know if you think so. And if not, who do you think the best drummer is right now? This dude's got it. Another stick trick. Just simply amazing. Let me know your thoughts. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.